Hey YouTubers, it's Melissa. I wanted to do a video, not so much on a Book of Shadows that contains everything, but a Book of Shadows that I actually do use a lot, and that is potions. I got this when I was pregnant. I believe from... I want to say sacredmists.com, but it's possible I could have gotten it back then from Pyramid Collection. I don't really remember. It was one of the two. This, I think, is metal. I don't know. I know these are. I actually have one that does that says spells, too. Very Harry Potter-esque with the lightning bolts. This one, right, is full. It is full. It has been used and used and abused. It actually split right here, and oh, it's splitting again. I had to try and fix it with some super glue, and I've used it so much. Looks like it's breaking again. Oh, but that's okay, because I've got another paper, blank paper here. Hi, Ginger. What's up, kitty? You just want to say hi? Huh? Extreme close-up of kitty? Are you wanting your own video? Honey. Okay. If you come over here and lay right... Oh. No. Okay. No. Oh, kitty. Kitty camera, huh? So, she's not going to let me turn the pages, right? So, I have every single oil, ointment, brew, water, everything in here. Everything. Recipes, how to make them, from every single source possibly known. Every single recipe. Let me pull some of my favorites. Oh gosh, there's sorry, it's super quiet and there we go. These two purification oils right here smell so good. I don't remember where I got them. Got them from a book, but I can't remember which one it is. It's really, really... This one is good. This one makes me sneeze because I'm actually allergic to eucalyptus. But this one smells awesome. I'm very much a scent person. I actually prefer to make my own melt and pour soaps and lotions and shampoos and soaps and stuff because I have a severe allergic reaction to... Oh my gosh, my AC kicked on. It's super loud. I have a severe allergic reaction to panthenol in B5. And almost every single thing that's out there has it in there. So I love making my own stuff to bathe with and take care of myself with because of the fact that if I'm making it, I know what to put in it. This one's really good too. You know, I get very frustrated. If I go and try a new soap and, you know, within 24 hours of me using it, normally it's within 3 to 4, a rash develops. I can't, when I go to a beauty salon, I cannot get my hair washed. I have to go there with my hair washed and wet because the majority of them have panthenol in their shampoo and or conditioner. You know, I have to be very careful. I don't let anybody style my hair because of the fact that most hairsprays have it in there. So, I mean, I'm kind of SOL on that aspect, so that's why I really love the fact that I can take these oils and take something every day, like soap or hairspray or shampoo, conditioner, you know, lotion, and turn it into something magical, you know? And I mean, essentially, you know, makeup's magic all in itself, but, you know, it's nice to be able to incorporate magic in both large and small ways. But I do have blank pages, which should be filled pretty soon. And I'm so hoping. Turn around this way. I'm so hoping that within the next few days my Book of Shadows will be here. It said it shipped on the 14th, but that FedEx doesn't take them, and FedEx doesn't pick up from the company until Fridays, which would have been the 16th, I believe. So I've been waiting since the 16th and nothing's came. So if I'm not hearing anything with the 7 to 10 business day rule, then by Tuesday, if I haven't received it or heard anything of it, then I'm going to be really upset. And my biggest concern is that I keep putting in a tracking number for FedEx that they gave me, and nothing is coming up. There's no tracking, I mean, there's no picked up, nothing. It's saying it never has received a package with that tracking number, so I don't know. So hopefully, I should have that this weekend. And once I do, I'll do a video on getting it. I'll show you guys me opening the parcel and pulling out my other book and just showing you everything I got. But hopefully until then I can look at this and know that at least I have this and it's done. You know, it's got a lot of stuff in here. A lot of wonderful, wonderful oils. I don't know. There's just something about the smell of things that just helps set kind of ambiance when you're doing spell working or even when you're in ritual. It just really, really, truly, you know, can make the right scent. You know, can just make everything. You can just make anything and everything. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. Blessed be.